Does he pay me? No.
No.
Is it cool? Hell no. If I don't care, I'm not doing anything.
Ciao a tutti, sono Axel, vengo dall'Italia, sono l'artista di Snipes Soundboot per Torino.
My name is Ron Simpson. I'm a creative entrepreneur in music, food, and all types of other good shit, and we're here. So, Axel, nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you. It's an honor
to be here. I would love to hear your story. Like, tell me more about what do you do, where are you from, and what's going on.
Iniziare col calcio. Ero uno molto sportivo, mi piaceva un botto praticare sport. Infatti ho fatto calcio, basket, nuoto, atletica, un sacco di sport. Tra tutti questi sport, quello a cui ero più legato era il calcio. Dopo un po' di anni avevo già un problema all'occhio. Ho fatto un incidente con cui ho perso la vista e dopo che ho perso la vista non ho più potuto continuare con il calcio, quindi diciamo mi sono più legato al mondo della musica. Ho firmato il contratto e ho visto che alla fine non era solo musica, ma era solo... Non era solo musica, era anche un piano d'azione, e marketing, e comunicazione, e immagine. E da là sono arrivato qua.
Thank you for sharing your story, and I think one of the coolest things is that you have more influence than you think, right? Some things you can change, things that happen to you, the accident or the reason, whatever, that you cannot change. But it's still a good story, right? Where you come from and that you moved or whatever, you can't change. That just is what it is. But every story in the future, your next three stories, your next 10 stories, that's up to you.
So Axel, I really want to show you some things that helped me personally in my career on how to navigate, how to make decisions, how to communicate, all these things. So if you're down, let me show you some techniques.
We're gonna start with something very simple.
Yeah.
I have three reasons why I get out of bed. We call this cool, cash, or care. When I was younger, all I wanted was cool. People will come at you with all kinds of ideas and opportunities and you can do whatever you want, but understanding something like this for yourself is the perfect compass.
Solo che la mia piramide è diversa. Qua ce n'è una, qua ce n'è una e qua ce n'è una. Per me la prima cosa è la comunicazione.
Gotcha. Okay, and then you care number one?
Communication and facts.
Okay. So you need the facts, you need to know if everything is right, you need to care about it, and you only do it if you are being approached correctly, right? You know, these are nice to have, but there's a deeper layer. So if we do this again, and you have to put a word everywhere. What's your why?
For me, cash.
Put it down.
Quindi, i soldi. Sapere a cosa mi porta a quel progetto, se accetto o no.
I know what your last one is. Someone comes to you and says, will you make a song or help us out for a charity that is important to you? Would you do it?
Yeah.
So you care. You care. As a person, you care. You know what I mean? I think this balance is healthy.
Cash and care.
Yeah, you don't only do things for cash, because when people do, you sense it, and it's not cool at all, right? Another thing that is communication expertise, it's really hard to write things down in facts, right? So I'll try. I'm going to show you something which I call the FOMO formula. When we say, Axel,
yeah,
doing a show, that could be normal for people, right?
Mm-hmm.
Especially your fans, they've already seen a show. You can't do it with two pieces. You can do it with three. So if I say Axel is doing a show at Travis Scott's house.
Yeah.
But it could also be a museum, or it could be on top of a car driving through Torino. So it's not about Travis or a helicopter. It's about what is within my reach, what can I do that is exciting. It's about creativity and doing something they never seen before and probably will never see again.
Capito, in poche parole l'importante è trovare sempre il cazzo di terzo punto, cioè nel senso che le prime due cose sono quello che fanno tutte le persone, Mosa, ma l'importante è trovare il terzo punto. I know.
You get it?
Yeah. Cool.
So Axel, thank you for your time, man. It was great meeting you.
Thank you, fam.
I really hope some of these keys will help you further in your career. There's way more where that came from, and all you need to do is call. You have a friend in Amsterdam.
Thank you.
Thank you, and good luck with everything. So the session today with Axel was amazing. He's such a wonderful, nice guy, so passionate, so talented. And it was great just learning about him and his career, but also teaching him a few keys on communication and purpose and, you know, drive as an entrepreneur and where to take it. So I hope he takes these valuable lessons and creates the biggest career in the world.
L'esperienza di oggi è stata molto utile. Diciamo che grazie a oggi ho imparato a muovere meglio la mia musica. Grazie moltissimo a Ron. Queste sono le cose che mi ha insegnato sul marketing. Su come conoscere meglio le persone e il proprio prodotto.